If you're looking at a lot of text on your computer screen and you're having trouble seeing your cursor, here are two settings that you can adjust that will help you out. Let's take a look. So here we are in a Word document and we want to make our cursor a little bit bigger so it stands out so it's easier to see. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to come down to my settings. So I'm in Windows 11. I'm going to come down here to my start menu. I happen to have settings pinned here so I can select it. If I didn't, all you have to do is type in the search and search for settings. When your settings menu comes up, just scroll down to accessibility. And from here, go ahead and click on text cursor. Here on this menu, we have two options that we can play around with. There's actually a text cursor indicator that you can turn on or off. We'll look at that in just a second. And down here is where we can adjust the thickness of your cursor. So right now, this is a preview right here of what your cursor is set at. As you drag this larger, so if we take it up to 3 or even to 7 or 8, you can see that the cursor is making itself larger by expanding to the right. So we can adjust that down here. I'm going to put this at a 3. And now let's go back into our Word document. And now we can see that our cursor is blinking up here and it is a little bit thicker and easier to see. Let's go back into our settings. And let's add the cursor indicator to see what that looks like. Up here, you can select the size. You can drag to make it larger. You can leave it at 3 to see what you like. And then you can choose a different color. So maybe we choose a pink color here. And then all we have to do is turn it on by pressing this button. And then we can go back into our Word document. And now we can see that the cursor indicators are turned on and it just adds those two highlights on top and bottom of the cursor. So if I move my cursor around the document, it's much easier to see. Now keep in mind, this is a setting for your computer. So if you're on a website or something like that, and say you have your cursor up here and you start typing, the cursor indicator also works. So it's not just in Microsoft Office. If you don't want to use the cursor settings and you want to go ahead and turn those off, all you have to do is go back to your settings and turn them off. And then that will turn off the cursor indicator. And you can come back down here and change the thickness back down to normal, which is a setting of 1. And then when we come back to our website here, we can see that the cursor indicator and thickness is back to normal. If you found this video helpful, be sure and give it a thumbs up to like it. You can subscribe to my channel, click the bell to receive a notification every time I post a new video. Be sure and visit my website, SharonSmithHR.com. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.